ball onto his right foot into the centre of the ground where Marshall marks. Well held by Barrett. Marshall has to go back and...